see it.
I can make you feel alive.
I know, but do I need you to survive?
Just a sip.
Does it still matter which one?
Just a drip.
Am I dumbfounded when I slip?
I can't believe
this happened.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out.
No.
Maybe a cup of self-control would do the right.
It's the flavor, it's the fiery wine.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check than to reflect.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out. Self-control, it'd be the right.
It's the flavor, it's the fiery wine.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check than to reflect.
I need it.
Am I under control? Can I beat it?
Wake up.
If it's swirling me whole, would I see it?
I can make you feel alive.
I know, but do I need you to survive?
Just a sip.
Does it still matter which one?
Just a drip.
Am I dumbfounded when I slip?
I can't believe
this happened.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out.
No.
Maybe a cup of self-control would do the right.
It's the flavor, it's the fiery wine.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check. This one out.
No.
Maybe a cup of self-control would be the right.
It's the flavor, it's the fiery wine.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check.
I can't believe this happened.
Wow. French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out.
No.
Maybe a cup of self-control would be the right.
It's the flavor, it's the fiery wine.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check.
Or if I got off and never seen such wine.
Run faster, run into tears.
days we were together, to all the time we were apart, of each other's lives, heart to heart. And so I had a late arrival. Saw the start of each other's lives, heart to heart, heart to heart.
Okay, hopefully that's at a decent volume. And I'm gonna increase my volume just in case. Oh, welcome in. Hello. Hello all. Welcome. Wave. Wave emoji. Dance emoji. Dougie emoji. We're gonna continue on Power Wash Simulator. I guess since I feel like I want to play more of this. And because since honestly it's probably the easiest game for me to come back to. Okay. Okay, I'm here. Hello. As I said, out of all the games, the easiest game for me to come back to is probably Power Wash. Hold on. I am gonna adjust a little bit of the volume. Either way, I think I have good volume. If anyone's having audio issues, please do tell. I would like to fix that as fast as I can. Okay. Itchy nose. And hold on, I also need to make sure. Okay, I also have that on just in case. But we're gonna continue on Power Wash Simulator because since I haven't played this in a bit, so honestly, kind of just want to. Sorry if I've been streaming for a little bit. Kinda just got distracted by college and such. So it kinda happens, but hey. You kinda have to deal with it when you're a college student. At least that's what I think. I know I have to kinda just deal with it. I mean, at least I still try my best to stream when I can. I mean, I mainly join in on other people's streams, though, a lot. I don't know. I'm gonna try to see if I can finish the bottom of the boat first, or at least the underside of the boat before going to the main deck. Because I know probably this underside's gonna take a huge long while. So I want to try to see if I can get all this first before anything. Wiggle my way to freedom.
Alright, I'm done. I look what I can see.
You know, it's funny how I kind of was going like, I should probably play another game. I should probably play something I should finish. And then I'm like, I kind of don't feel like high energy. So I kind of just decided to go with Power Wash Simulator because it's easy. As I said, it's easy. Easy to come back to. But again, I haven't streamed for a little minute, for specifically probably 2 weeks. I haven't streamed for 2 weeks technically. Like on my channel, at least. As this set. I've been kind of joining in on a lot on Sills and Selvion streams because we've been playing Gears Judgment. I was going to try to see if I can stream Judgment with them, but then I don't think I should. Because since I'm like, whatever. So, I'm also plugging in headphones to see if this time it can help out with some weird audio issue of mine. Like, if anyone has been watching VODs or anything of the sort, for some reason my desktop audio specifically is kind of just been a little wacky in a way. And when I say that, I'm meaning like, it's kind of just been, oh, okay, I'm gonna sound like I'm coming out of speakers. Just since, I mean, I didn't have headphones on, just since I didn't think it would affect desktop audio, which is weird, on the front of that I'm thinking about, like, how would digitally my audio sound different when coming to my desktop audio? Which is the thing I found super weird, at least. So what I'm trying to do is now I'm trying to see if maybe it could be just some weird little funny issue with my audio. Or if it's just like, for some reason it captures it, which is weird. As I said, which is weird. There we go. Yeah, because since I know a lot of my streams, I don't like wearing headphones, especially when I have my audio coming from my computer. Like, if I'm dedicating one of my ears to my computer and dedicating another ear to try to listen to all of my other audio, which, when I say all my other audio, I mean, like, specifically, speaker audio, TV screen audio, because since I don't have the TV, I don't have my TV, coming through my speakers, or through my computer, I have it coming through, I have my TV audio as its own thing, TV audio, because since it's external from a computer. Which, I mean, I probably could fix that if I decide to, like, maybe, if I decide to try to move it from desktop audio to my computer, but it would be a little bit weird the way I would have to capture it, or I might have to look it up on a way how to capture TV audio. I might have to plug my TV audio into my capture card, and then just like somehow find a way to record it on my capture card. Or maybe I might have to remove it from desktop audio and have like all my other audio come out another channel. It's probably gonna be a stupid process. I know. Just since it's audio. Audio's not as simple as video, just since you can't really see your or I should say you can't really see your I'm trying to find the word for it, but I can't really put my finger on it. You can't really see your progress, I could say, maybe? Maybe that might be it. I might be trying to go with that kind of sense. Like, you can't see the results. That's what I should say. Yeah, that would probably work out better. I can't really see the results as well as video, because video, directly tied to visual. whereas audio is kind of directly tied to audio. And even then, like I think the weird thing about it is that on my end, I can think it sounds perfectly fine, but on stream, I would have no idea how it sounds. Because since it could just be a different thing entirely. There we go. Now I can keep clean. Alright. You may have won this run, but I shall return. Welcome in, KR. Or Hostile. Hostile or KR? Which one should I call you? Which one would you like? So welcome in. I already know where you came from. Funny enough. But we'll welcome on in again. Also, I'm trying to remember if it was you or someone else who said that my voice would be good.
Set the phases to run. What has got you distraught? It's negative attention. At
Hostile is what people call me? Okay, I'll stick with Hostile. Alright, but welcome in. How are you doing? Hope you're doing well.
I guess, don't put me to rest.
But continuing on my little rant, I've had audio issues. Because I think audio issues are probably some of the hardest, at least for me, I think it's the hardest to fix. At least coming from both utter annoyance and at least a tech view for me, I think it's been the most annoying because I've never been. Oh, hello, Revy, washing a boat. Yes, I am washing a boat. Alright, welcome in, Revy. But yeah, I'm just kind of chatting and talking about my audio issues. I'm trying to hope that my audio, my desktop audio, is not sounding like dog shit. At least that's like. Oh. Have to wait for the. Okay, there we go. Hostile, thank you for the follow. And also, anyone who would like to, I do have a Discord. Please come join my Discord. I have Discord. Funny enough, if anyone who is also I know is a fellow affiliate streamer or is a good friend of mine, I can allow you to come join my VC and come chat with me, right on stream if you'd like. That's your choice, but as I said, come join your Discord if you'd like. But either way, I think audio issues are been one of the hardest to fix, because since I've never been tied to media equipment. I've always been tied to kind of just general technology, and not as I said, I've never been tied to media. And you could say that's weird, but it's like in my workplace we kind of have it a way, so anyone who we have media technology, general technology, tech support, tech assistance, all of this. It's so that's kind of how it's been sectioned out for my workplace.
Oh,
Oh. Welcome in, Bongo. How was your strawberries are so dangerous raid? The fuck is that? I'm playing, let me do this. You were playing Celeste. Oh, that's why. Hold on a second. There we go. Also, to tell you guys now, there's an ad break coming in 2 minutes, so do be aware, but... Welcome in, Bongo. How was Celeste? How was the infamous indie game that people really love? You know, that now reminds me... what was it? Like, at least, that now reminds me that, like, the other day, I was trying to play Celeste on the computer. Because since I'm like, oh, I want to see if I can deal with PC controls, it's first off, fun fact, I fucking can't. I can't do PC controls. I hate PC controls. And Jesus, I was on the edge and the controller died. Yikes. But so, for me, on Celeste, what happened for me was, for some reason, my program... It just would crash. It would crash immediately. I think I would like load in, and then it would crash immediately. It was a weird issue. But I remember I had to fix the issue. Yeah, I know. Get a controller. I can't play. I'm better at controller because since I kind of have muscle memory on. I mean, I've been. Who else has been, like, muscle-memoried on controller for, like, all of their life? Like, I'm just curious. Has anyone else kind of been in that same boat with me? You know, that also reminds me. Alright? Not I. No, no, I mean, like, it seems easier in control, buttons all over the place. Yeah. Makes sense. Add in 30 seconds. Or technically to you guys it would be like maybe 29 seconds. But ad's basically incoming, so be aware.
Unless if you want, you could subscribe and you could avoid the ads, but it's your choice.
I'm off to bed. Night night, Poke. Okay. Night night, Bongo. Have fun cleaning, I'm trying. I'm going back to the other song. I like coffee more. I like this song. This is my favorite song. I hate that I was gonna hydrate a second ago. Okay. I have no idea how long till the ads are over. Hopefully you guys come back, I kind of just grew up with muscle memory on controller, so I kind of just never had that PC controls muscle memory, so anything like on PC controls is harder for me to learn, or at least anytime I get the chance, I always try to, oh, the ad break ends in a minute, I have to wait specifically a minute. And then the ads are over, and then... I know, but do I need you to survive? Just a sip. Does it still matter which one? Just a drip. Am I dumbfounded when I sleep? Here we go.
almost over.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out. Maybe a cup of self-control would be the right. The flavor is the fiery wine. Maybe so, but it feels better to check than to reflect. Wow. French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out. Maybe a cup of self-control would be the right.
Alright, ad break should hopefully be over for people. But the conversation, if I was going to resume, was controller muscle memory. And so, at least for me, I grew up on controller. I grew up playing controller. I feel like I will obviously be better at games if I can play a controller with it, because since I know kind of where everything is and where to kind of, compared to PC, I at least feel like I would know where to hold a controller, because it's kind of controllers where you can really only hold it one way. You know, some people fucking hold it in a weird-ass way, which people can. But so, like, I'm kind of gaming, though. I am, for real. Welcome in, Arrow. How are you doing, Arrow? Hope you're having a nice day. Welcome on in. But no, as I said, like I think controller is easier. I would play, if I could play everything with controller, I would. I think the only games that, like, I know, like, I'm at least trying to stick to, like a hardcore fan of, like, oh, I am only gonna do controller. No, I am trying my best to learn mouse and keyboard controls. But since I think one day I will actually have to, I would have to actually, like, learn them pretty well, especially. I know I try to stick games like Ultra Kill, for example. I'm trying to stick to make it easier for myself to game on there. Do I have, like, anything, like, equipment-wise? I have to have equipment, don't I? Do I really not have equipment? Wow. Also, as I said, welcome in, Arrow. Once again, for anyone who's in my server, if you do have the streamer role, you can come join in the call yourself and talk if you'd like. Your choice, once again, but if you like, it is an open VC. I always try to invite people who would like to join. If you'd like to join, once again, you can. how are you doing, Arrow? I hope you're... What's going on with you? Anything cool? Anything baller? Anyone been playing Baldur's Gate? I don't know. No, I always say that because since I never knew... Are you doing alright about a shower then, babe? You're gonna shower, damn. No invitation. I see how it is, Arrow. No invitation. Aaronicus never invited me to their shower. Hashtag exposed. Probably get all of this in one, just so it's easier. Facts, yeah. I really need my invitation just so I can join Arrow in their shower for real. How about I send you a pic of my own? Yo, you know what? That can work. That would perhaps work then, I guess. Alright, I will take that then, I guess. Arrow's like, you guess. Well, I guess I'll take it anyway. I'll take a look-see. Alright, there you go. I commented on it. No, I really have no reason why I should be like hitting like super far down the boat from back here, but I think it's kind of funny, personally. You know, I'm curious, has anyone been getting into any like new artists actually? Like, or when I say artists, I mean in like any new like singers or like people you thought before was like not like you thought you were never gonna listen to, and then you listen to their music and you realize like, oh shit, they're actually like it. Anyone of the sort? Because I'll probably go first and say like I think for me that would probably be I have been getting into like I've been getting into MF Doom, actually, funny enough. I've been, like, listening to a little bit of his music. You've been listening to a Korean group called XG. Ooh. Interesting. You know, that reminds me, I haven't really listened to much K-pop. I remember, like, the trend years ago of people really listening to it. But I never kind of was in that. I kind of just existed and hope to live from the ones that would violently pick you apart, basically, I should say. At least, as I said. It's the ones that would violently pick you apart. But no, I've been listening to MF Doom a little bit. As much as I would like to put him on, I don't want this stream, this VOD to be muted. So I can't really do that. I mean, I could, but I would have to put desktop audio on, like, a different thing, and then I'd have to later on configure how to do Discord audio itself. Which I always say I need to separate my Discord audio from my desktop audio, and then I just never do it. I don't know, I think, is it me? Isn't I just too lazy? It probably is just me being too lazy. But it's like, I don't want to fuck it up. And then I would have to get people to test and all that. Oh, hey. Yo, hey Pedro, how you doing? SummerSlam was okay. You know, I'll be honest. I was like watching a bit of it. I think the matches I really like sat down and watched was, I sat down and watched, Logan Paul and Ricochet. That was, at least from what I saw, I thought it was good. I watched like 2 seconds of Cody versus Brock, and then later on, I just forgot to watch it. And then all the matches between then on, from like Jay versus Roman, I'm not gonna lie to you. I was fucking playing Yu-Gi-Oh the entire time, dog. Like, I was sitting there, I was like, I know what's gonna happen for Cody and Brock. Cody's gonna win, blah, 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 all that shit. Like, I like Cody, don't get me wrong. I really like Cody. But I'm just like, I already know what the fuck is gonna happen. It's obvious that Cody was gonna win. Alright, oh, hi, Syfy, lurking, thank you. Thank you, Syfy, for lurking. Hope you're having a nice night. Alright. The first 2 hours after the trial combat was bad because it didn't even follow its own rules. I thought it was just basically an extreme rules, like, an extreme rules thing of just like win by submission or count out. Submission or pin. Solo attacks Jey Uso! Wow. I'm not gonna lie to you, I didn't like the ending. It's probably just me, but like, I think I genuinely just didn't like the ending, because I'm like, I'm tired of seeing shit about the bloodline now. I hate to say it, but I think I'm uninterested in the bloodline now because of this. Personally, I think I'm uninterested because it's just been overdone and over. It's like, you're really milking Roman out, and I'm like, that's cool. Like, but like, I don't care. I mean, I can give a fuck less, dog. Because I honestly think, like, people fucking hated the bloodline. Yeah, I think the ending ruined everything. They're building up for Roman's downfall. Yeah. Like, I want just, like, a thing where Roman just finally fucking loses. And I also know some people were, at least from what I know some people are not super pleased as well, because since they were assuming, like, they assumed, like, Randy Orton was gonna show up, actually, funny enough. Like, I remember some people were like, I've been waiting on Roman's finally fucking loses for, like, 7 years now. Survivor Series is confirmed to be a fatal four between the Bloodline, and that's the last Bloodline match. Please. I can't, like, I'm not gonna lie to you, I thought they were gonna build up. Hold on a second. I'll be on mute. One thing. Okay, me back. All right, Michael the Center, my boat. All right, I had to I had to quickly deal with something, but I'm back. Also, one thing, let me quickly reread. Ended, build up Roman's downfall, praying for four-way. Yeah, Roman's sin, they were only in the third inning. Baseball tragically has 7 innings. Oh my God. God, I haven't been. Also, welcome in Rebecca once again. But so I think I've only been so uninterested in Roman's story because since it's been the same exact thing. Like I would be more interested in it if like Roman got this shit done without him, like, you know, like having to resort to like interference. Yeah, I would be so much more interested if Roman fucking, like, instead of like, so like he knocks himself out, and then fucking like Jinder Mahal before your time I kind of just like rusty on some of the wrestling stuff. I mean, then again, granted, I am like, bro, fuck Jinder. Fuck Jinder. Not a bad person, but he should have won the world title. How long was his? I'm curious. How long was his reign? Just curious. You know, I think there's only one person's like reign I will always like probably look at, and I will always fucking love to this day. And it's funny enough, it's fucking MJF's. I love MJF's, like, reign in AEW. It's so funny. Alright. Not as bad as first, but he should have won the title. Not as long as maybe she wants, but he had two guys who jumped in on every match and won it. Oh, that makes sense. The Rock ruined wrestling. Blame The Rock. I mean, he kind of made it popular, made it probably some of the most popular, I would definitely say, but I wouldn't say he ruined it. Because there's some good moments with the Bloodline. I definitely think the little Sami Zayn saga with it was funny. I think it was good. But so, like, no joke though. Like, I think honestly, The Rock was supposed to show up in January, but it affected everything. I thought The Rock said he wasn't supposed, or he wasn't in a condition to show up anyway. For wrestling. At least that's what I know. At least from what I remember reading. Because I remember there was a point where, like, he kind of was just, I'm not fit enough for wrestling or some shit. The Rock wasn't in shape for comeback. He was supposed to, but the Hollywood needed him now. And then that reminds you of just... I hate that stupidly reminds you of just like, oh man, I remember the jokes that I kept making because it's like, I remember one day, I think it was the day right after WrestleMania. I went to go see the Spider-Man movie, or into the Spider-Verse actually, and shit. But so, or no, sorry, across the Spider-Verse. Fucking, I remember seeing in six or five of those fucking previews, I saw John Cena, and I kept making the joke that, like, John Cena never practiced for his fucking match against Austin Theory because his ass was too busy with Hollywood. I mean, then again, he makes more cash than probably Hollywood altogether than probably wrestling. But I just remember making that joke about shit ton. John Cena's in Overwatch now, nah, bro. Don't diss the goat. I won't diss. Listen, I don't diss John. I don't diss John. I just kept had to make that joke because I remember seeing it, and I remember laughing my ass off about it because I thought it was personally funny. They're just like, he wasn't there because since he was in Hollywood. He was in Hollywood, fucking doing his shit. Yeah. It wasn't Cena's fault, his age is kicking in the end, though. I mean, also, then again, it kind of was... It kind of made sense, though. Like, if I'm being honest, like, it made so much more sense that, that Cena was gonna lose, because since then, he would have the fucking title, and he would have to lose it immediately, you know? Because since Cena's certainly not gonna be in Raw... Or, like, show up for Raw and shit, you know? At least that's what I think. Like, he showed up for Raw maybe once or twice, but I'm meaning, at this point, Cena's starting to feel like he's only, like, a pay-per-view wrestler now. At least that's what I know. Bro, even though Theory can't carry a decent round, his selfie gimmick was more memorable than this shit. I thought it was he wanted it to go viral. That was his gimmick, and then like Logan took it over. Logan took over that. I'm going viral with this. We're going viral with this shit. Blah blah blah. All that dumb shit. I thought, or at least, that was kind of like Grayson Waller's kind of thing. Grayson Waller was kind of just like, we're gonna go viral. Also, apparently, I heard that they're possibly making it that, The Miz and Grayson Waller might be partnering up, perhaps. Which certainly would be interesting, I think it would be interesting. Like, I'll be honest, if I'm gonna be, like, pretty stupid here, but I really want a feud between The Miz and Grayson Waller. I think that shit would be so funny. At least that's what I think. Okay, I can probably step onto said book. Take a picture or two. I can see you. But yeah, no, I honestly think. We can all agree that I think certain wrestlers need to stop getting pushed more, personally. Like, we can all agree to that. Like, some wrestlers need to stop getting pushed, some just need to just, like, take a second. LA Knight, though. Yeah, I heard LA Knight won, and I'm actually kind of happy for LA Knight. I am happy for LA. Like, he kind of needs one. As much as I want to say Chad Gable also needs something, he kind of, in a way, did against Gunther, but, like, that kind of was, like, very minor, because since he still technically overall still lost, but... Alright. Roman needs to wrestle more, though. He's not a believable champion anymore unless this is up. Ugh, I have to hydrate. Also, ad break in 25 seconds. Gabe's a great wrestler, but that would be... The Otis Zone! Actually, let me... I can snooze the ads! I can snooze ads! I didn't know about that! Also, I did my 2 hydrates. Also, welcome in. I love my pug. Welcome on in. I hope you're having a wonderful night. I never knew I can snooze my ads. That probably does mean that anyone who comes joining in will have to get pre-roll, but hey, I can at least do it. That's interesting, though. I am happy that I know about this information. But I can only do it 3 times, so I'm only limited to my 3... Funny three. Alright. He's now worse than Lesnar part-time schedule. By the way, I'm Akumi from the Fembo Server. Yeah, I saw that. It's not that, he just doesn't want to win singles and leave his friend behind. I mean, isn't that kind of building the... As I said, I want more things for Gable. I like Gable. Then again, we got Maxine now in Apple Academy. Which, you know, I think Maxine's, like... I honestly am so glad kind of, like, Maxine was added into it. Because I think she adds so much. Like, it feels like a huge breath of fresh air for, like, Maxine. For Maxine to show up. At least that's what I think. Because anytime I've seen, like, Maxine in, I've actually kind of been loving seeing Maxine and shit. Alright, if he thinks he should win single titles, we should leave it at that. I mean, also then again, it's like, at this point, it's kind of like, I kind of think, like, we just need to... Actually, you want to know something? Never mind. You want to know something I kind of really do wish? I kind of wish fucking, what's her name, The New Day weren't out right now. I kind of really need a, I kind of miss seeing the new bit in The New Day, man. I love The New Day. They're funny. Personally. Alright, ad break in a minute 35. Alright, Big E got a broken neck. Big E will never wrestle again. I'm sad. That's sad. Kind of wish I was able to see more of, like, Big E. At least personally. Because I know a lot of people really liked him. And that's why I'm like, I kind of wish I was able to. Because since then I would be able to see, like, a lot of stuff that people really liked about him, especially. You know, at least that's what I think. Thirty seconds ad, and then you guys will have to suffer with ads. If anything, if you don't want ads, you can always subscribe if you'd like. I'm probably promoting subscribing too much. I mean, I kind of do it just because since then I like having conversations and I don't want to be left alone. Kofi lost that shit in. I remember. I remember seeing that.
Yeah.
Alright, hopefully the ad break is over for y'all. I got confirmation that the ad break was over. Are you alive? Doctor, turn on my ad blockers.
But Raiden, you'll get the Shiren all revenue.
Do it! I'm sorry. I'm just imagine. I hate that I can imagine that. That Raiden just does that, turns off his ad blocker, or turns on his ad blocker, and I'm like, I'm sorry, my VTuber kid. Just save. I'm just imagining that. That would be so funny. But I hope you guys are back from the ad break. I hope so. Just since I...
Please! I need people to talk to! I don't want to sit here be lonely! Again, please!
Has anyone, what else has that people done for their weekend though? Since I know, as I said, we were kind of talking about SummerSlam for a good bit, but has anyone done anything else like interesting for their weekend, perhaps? Like create anything, perhaps like projects, stuff like that, anything? Just curious at all. Ball shine, or orb shine, I should specifically say, man. I always wonder if I scare people off or make people uncomfortable with my dumb little ass fucking singing. I mean, even though I say dumb singing, but I just wonder if people fucking like people would like actually like wake up, hear me like sing, and like, oh, time to shut this fucker up, and then they just end up muting my stream. They're like, shut up, I don't want to hear you, blah blah blah. Hello, other cat. Gato. Scare him. And then he didn't really even scare him. He just went like, rah, and he just really just walked faster. Thank you. friendship. God, this one's just fucking annoying to play. Finally. Fucking got the winch, man. Annoying as fuck to clean, bro. Get this wall. Yawning emoji. There we go. A moving hole. Stretch a little. My body's like cramping up a little. I'm not gonna lie to you. These fucking headphones are not helping me. Because I am not a fan of. Or I don't like wearing headphones. At least, especially when it's like I'm like sitting here relaxing. I like headphones, don't get me wrong. But I just think when I'm like sitting here relaxing, I just can't put on headphones, man. Alright, poke wash him there, he's too stinky. Yeah, hold on. I gotta pretend this mast is Haru real quick. Like, Haru's only like 75% clean right now. For real. Stinky Haru. Should have washed better. For real. Alright. I'm just fucking cleaning up. Cleaning Haru. Oh, so we'll welcome in Haru, though. How you doing? Hope you're doing well.
Yes.
Hey, true. I have a shower in a few days.
It's awesome for work. Come on. Come home and just died. No time for shower.
I mean, even then, I think it's like, as long as you at least take a shower, like a minimum one shower a week, you're kind of good. Because since at least that's, I believe that's like still technically healthy, I believe. Showering once a week. I know sometimes I go by that. I'll be honest, I go by that regulation sometimes. Because since honestly, there are days where I'm just too. You just take like three a week. I heard that one a week is actually still healthy. Or at least that must have been years ago. But like, still. I haven't been fucking humorously sick over it, so, you know, I've been pretty fucking fine. Can't fucking with headphones, man. I really can't. It's so hard. I'll max out my headphone volume, but like, God, I can't. Like, I can't keep those on for so long, dog. It's just like, it's annoying to my ears. Especially when, as I said, trying to like, for some reason, like, I'm trying to. Because since my TV audio, my body, something just snapped, something inside of me. I remember, yeah, what my sensitivity was on in this game. There we go. I washed the mask. There wasn't a door. I thought there was a door to this boat. At least that's what I thought. Must be wrong. Wash the floor. almost finished with the main deck. Just a bit more dirt. I wonder if in Power Wash there's like, if there's ever been like an item. Imagine if they were like made an item that was like if you fully complete it. Like, for example, there's like only like one object you have to clean, but that one object is like massive, basically. And when I say that, I mean like in the like objectives menu, it would like show like all of this. You have to clean this, and it's like one thing on the title card. Almost done with the main deck. And from there. I'll be able to be happy with how the main deck looks. There we go. Main deck finished. I remember when I was playing with Syl on this game. I remember for some reason these steps like were very stubborn for me to clean for no fucking reason. And I don't remember. Was it this reason? This one's for some reason like it had like some hidden dirt in some weird ass spot. There you go. There we go. 69% of the way there. I had to like crack my back a little bit. What's this song?
Circumcise my love for you. It's far too happy.
Sweet. Adjusting my setup.
So at least then I can lay backwards. I'm lazy. I'm feeling lazy. Just my again. Yeah. I will take it. Oh, circumcise my love for you. It's hard to have nameless. I wanna be painless. Love so. There we go. Snack time, chow down to her. Unbread, she's a quarter of quarters. No boundary bottom, no boundary important. I can tell that your drinking eyes never open. I am so somebody who lied. I hate hoping. Wishing that the pills let you cry. And I hate hoping. Someday I will go back outside and see her. Okay.
Hotline, please dial 92 again. No flatline, what were you scared about? Baby sat by and felt the wind at her side collar. A quarter of quarters, no boundary boredom, no boundary important. I can't tell if your drinking eyes never open. I am so somebody who will die, and I hate hoping. Wishing that the pills let you cry.
I don't know why I'm suddenly getting super tired now. Like, I'm no joke, I'm getting up tired. It's probably good since I am laying down and that's what kind of triggers it. Is it something I'm like missing?
Sunday till morning time, you're
There we go. Alright, I gotta go. It was fun hanging out. Oh, thank you for hanging out, Rebby. I hope you have a good sleep, and I hope to catch you around later. Once again, if you'd like to, for anyone, you can come join my Discord, and you'll get up the probably best stuff to get information of upcoming streams and such, or if you want to send messages to me. Your choice, but I hope you get a good Betty by Ruby. Okay, I'm feeling the effect of being tired now. I'm getting tired. I can at least push it to 2 hours. I can at least finish this stupid buggy boat. Switch. There we go. trying my best to stay awake. I am getting tired. All right, you're old. Not as old as you. I don't sound like I'm falling asleep. Well, yeah, because I'm falling asleep. You can't really get me there because I'm still fucking at it. Or nearly 1 a.m. actually. 10 minutes till 1 a.m. Why are you cleaning one thing at a time? Well, because it's like kind of how I have to. Kind of just how it works. I just have to clean it and hope for the best. Oh god, I actually have to hide that song. That's copyright. There's also that's something missing from my bed. Jeez, man, there's so much shit I have to hide from this. Oh, play this, damn. Alright, gotta go. Phoenix out. Alright. Then see you later, Phoenix. Have a good rest of the night and or day or weekend or whatever. Alright, I'll I at least will get to fucking end of this boat. 81% done, and I'm gonna move my fucking shit again. So at least then I'm not falling asleep. Hopefully that does not fuck up the headset.
It did not mess up the headset.
Yippee! I also didn't have any dinner tonight, so I kind of also like running on fumes. Or technically I did, but it was like a very light dinner. I'm gonna have to adjust my camera again. There we go. Oh, damn. Okay then. I'm sitting.
Cross.
dog at the door. Where the fuck is the speck of dirt?
On the table, in the operating room, for the burying. A cooked ham, as is customary for these dark situations.
A doctor? What?
I must go.
Which one is
the
ham?
I must go. I'm on break.
Oh dear.
At this point, I kind of have to just start walking up to the closest parts and just shooting with water and hopefully, and hoping that it cleans it. So I for a bit I was painting something from behind it, and I was actually like, "Oh my god, that's cool!" And then they went. I guess since it wasn't cleaning it. Finally. I should probably do the sides first, and I also can just do those easier. There you go.
Oh. Yippee!
Stretching real quick, sorry.
Bridge clear.
Some money to buy candy bars. No, I'm not trying to bug you, babe, but I just got mugged today.
Stretch
and I need some
on.
Money to buy candy bars.
Nope, shit. I don't even think I can play this song. I'm gonna go back to the top of this playlist. Back to coffee we go.
Do I need it? Am I under control? Can I beat it? Wake up. It's swallowing me whole. Would I see it?
I can make you feel alive.
I know. But do I need you to survive?
Just a sip.
Does it still matter which one?
Just a trip.
Am I dumbfounded when I slip? Happened.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out.
No, no,
maybe
no.
A cup of self-control would do the right.
It's the flavor wine.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check than to reflect.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out.
No, no,
maybe
no.
A cup of self-control would do the right. You to survive.
Just a sip.
Does it still matter which one?
Just a trip.
Am I dumbfounded when I slip?
I can't believe it.
I can't believe this happened.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out.
There we go. Bridge to me.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check. I can't believe this happened.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out. Maybe a cup of self-control would do the right. Maybe so, but it feels better to check.
There we go.
My base, my tracking. No!
There we go.